There we go. That's a better shot.
Keep your left knee where it is if you can. Yep.
You get all the money in that shot. Okay, slow down. Yeah, we can tie that together. Not a problem. Okay, so you gotta pull back your left knee a little bit if you can. Okay, sorry, yeah. About right there is good for me. Got your company logo very prominent in the frame, which is nice. Okay. And I'm gonna just see. I'm just gonna back up a little bit. Like that. Okay, that's good. Even those little things that directors use that they put around their neck, that they put up to their eye, so they can actually frame the shot.
That's a camera. That's a little cool. That's good. Okay. Okay. Right, we'll fade into that because we've moved the.
Do you want to hold on for a second?
Yeah. Should be a decent overlap right there. Yeah, I can see your feet. That's good. Yeah.
I think we're going to use a lot of split screens on this because that really gives you a lot of information on that.
Well, in this part.
Although this shot, this long shot here, I can see everything perfectly. The only thing I can't see is simply the back of your left hand, but we don't care about that, so we can see where it is.
Still good.
I am going to be headed towards the back of the body.
Okay.
Alright. So long shot, still good right there.
Perfect.
Okay. Alright, so. Okay.
So I'm going to move this camera a little bit. So let's go to the beginning of the back of the body right there. I think when you had your hands open. So you back. Okay, yeah, so I like that. Give me a second here. Let me focus. Right. Okay, so we're going to start. There you go. That's good. Yeah, that's excellent. So this is where I'm... Thank you. The only issue here is I can't see your back.
It's okay.
Is that okay?
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, I'm
do have this with Allison. They announced it. Mm-hmm.